ಶ್ರೇಷ್ಠ.
ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಂದಾಗಿ ಪಾಡೋಣ ಕನ್ನಿ, ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಹೊಸ ನಾಡ ಕಟ್ಟೋಣ ಕನ್ನಿ, ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಂದಾಗಿ ಪಾಡೋಣ ಕನ್ನಿ, ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಹೊಸ ನಾಡ ಕಟ್ಟೋಣ ಕನ್ನಿ. ಶಕ್ತಿಯ ಶಾಂತಿಯ ಸದ್ಭಾವದ
We are today celebrating Environment Day. So in this regard, we are celebrating series of seminar talk by kids. Now, first I would like to call Master Ruthvi K. Reddy to present his talk. May I have Master Ruthvi K. Reddy? Claps.
Nature is a beautiful creation of God. It is a precious gift to all of us living on earth. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Master Ruthvi. Participant, Miss Shavya V. on the dais to talk on the eve of Environment Day. Over to Miss Shavya.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. My name is Shavya. Today is June 5th, that is Environment Day. I'm here to give you all some information about World Environment Day. Every year, World Environment Day is celebrated on June 5th. The World Environment Day was first celebrated in the year 1974. Nature provides you humans, animals, and all living organisms on the earth a place to live. Nature is world around, as I said before, only. But human beings are destroying it by using its resources in wrong way and exploiting it. Nature is not totally getting destroyed by pollution and global warming. Please protect nature. Please grow plants and trees. Thank you for giving me opportunity to speak about environment.
Thank you, Ms. Shravya. May I have a big round of applause to her? Okay, thank you. Third participant, Ms. Maulya V, to present her talk on Environment Day.
Hello, my name is Maulya. Today I am speaking about nature. Nature can refer to the general realm of living plants and animals, and in some cases to the process asserted. Nature is very important for humans, have needed to be survived and thrive, was provided by the nature. This day remembers us to not to use plastic. Save trees, save plants, save earth. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, Miss Maulia.
Thank you.
Participant, Master Skanda A, to talk on the eve of Environment Day. May I have Skanda A?
Thank you, everyone. So today is the day of June. It's a very special day. On every day, we have most of the special events. Every day has a cause. So here, this day also has a super special event called the World Environment Day. So this World Environment Day was first started in 1974 in Sweden. According to the United Nations, the United Nations started this in the 1974. So here it gives up that we have to protect our resources, not waste. So I'm not like gonna talk more about negative that we should not gonna even ignore. I'm gonna ignore them. So here now we have to almost save our resources and stop doing those excessive deforestation and even stop global warming. Most of the atmosphere is being like troubled or vanished by this global warming. Most of the Arctic caps have been demolished or destroyed by this global warming. So there are so many precautions to prevent this cause. So this World Environment Day brings up that we should always protect our environment. Our environment consists of air, land and water. So these three are the most main resources. And these three resources are almost needed to be almost protected. So this day, I almost request you everyone to please save your resources. At least plant 5 trees in your homes or in anywhere. But at least plant 5 trees. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Master Skanda.
First drawing. 1899 drawing. Last
one. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for the wonderful presentation. Thank you all for participating in today's seminar on World Environment Day. Thank you all. Master Jattu. May I have a Jattu? Give him a big round of applause. Yay! Jattu, stand there. Jattu, stand there. Oh, great. Good boy. Good. Yeah. Please talk. Introduce yourself.
Happy environment day.
Show me your poster. Environment poster, what you have done. Turn that. Turn.
Turn.
Tirks. Okay, good. You did this?
Yes.
Great, good. You have done really a wonderful job. You did that? Oh. Nive madida drawing. Okay, good. Give him a big round of applause. Thank you, Master Jattu.